Ronnie Spector, the 60s pop icon who was the lead singer of the Ronettes, has died at the age of 78. The singer's family announced the sad news on Wednesday in a statement on her website, which began, "Our beloved Earth Angel, Ronnie, peacefully left this world today after a brief battle with cancer. She was with family and in the arms of her husband, Jonathan." They continued in part, "Ronnie lived her life with a twinkle in her eye, a spunky attitude, a wicked sense of humor, and a smile on her face. She was filled with love and gratitude. Her joyful sound, playful nature, and magical presence will live on in all who knew, heard, or saw her." Ronnie formed the Ronettes in 1957 with her sister, Estelle Bennett, and their cousin, Nedja Talley. The trio had multiple huge hits, including Be My Baby, Walking in the Rain, Baby I Love You, and The Best Part of Breaking Up. And for all their success, they were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2007. The songstress also broke out on her own with a solo career, releasing 5 studio albums, her most recent in 2016. Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys was among the music legends that mourned Ronnie's loss. He tweeted in part, "I just heard the news about Ronnie Spector and I don't know what to say. I loved her voice so much and she was a very special person and a dear friend. This just breaks my heart. Ronnie's music and spirit will live forever." Songwriter Diane Warren tweeted in part, "We were just texting recently. This is so f***ed up. The voice of a million teenage dreams, including mine. Sing in power forever, dear Ronnie." The late music icon is survived by her husband, Jonathan Greenfield, and their 2 sons, Jason and Austin.